Mmm, what a nice ash.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
Okay, Harry, hands off the ash.
Aw, but it feels so nice. It's about time you make an ashtray, Robert. Now I'll have a place to put my ashes.
You smoke, Harry?
Only on special occasions, like the Astros winning the World Series.
Weird. A smoking beaver. Who would have thought?
Well, there are videos, Robert. Just don't Google smoking beaver at work.
Okay. I'll take your word for that.
You know, Robert, it's not every day you see four ash holes at once. Last time that happened to me, I was in a mirrored room.
What? Ugh, gross, Harry. Here, I need to make sure I got my ash holes aligned, so I checked that the line is the same spot in each corner.
Remember, Robert, don't stick the tool too deep in the ash. You might break off a piece on the corner.
Of course, Harry. You just want to use the tip.
Thank you.
Those are some sexy ash savings. Make sure to oil up that ash really good.
All right, Harry, now it's your turn. You need to put an insert in this, because you don't want to rub your hot ash on this wood.
I don't? Well, there you go. Congratulations to the Houston Astros. But baseball still sucks. Everybody knows America's pastime is woodturning. Well, it does feel good rubbing my hot ash here.